Hi, Piggy. Hi, honey. Hi, sweetheart. You are always on my heart. Always with me. Today is the 1st October. It's the first day of October 2017. I'm coming here to see you. Do you remember you told me in hospital? Come visit me. Come see me. I think the time you were in hospital, there was vision. Maybe you see yourself around a lot of people, that's what you told me. And you were afraid to be lost, and you begged me to come and visit you and find you. I think there was vision. Maybe you were talking about cemetery, and this is happening. And I hear that call, I hear that day, I see that day, I hear your voice that day. And I came and never forgot that. And I came and it hit me in the head. And I see a lot of people here around you. A lot of people here sleeping. And I know where you are. I know you where you are. I know you are between in good hands. I know you're sleeping. And I believe strongly you listening, you hear me. You'll not be able to respond to me. That's fine. We know that. So I believe you hear me and you listen to me. And I believe you are happy. You're feeling good about this. Same I do, even with sadness. Be honest with you. Because I miss you. I miss you every time. Every single time. Every single hour. Every single half an hour. When I eat, when I sleep, when I paint, when I think, when I watch anything, when I read, I try to read, when I meet friends, when I sit and bath, you're with me. I think of you all the time. You see those beautiful flowers? They're still here. They're still here. They have been here for a month and a half. They're beautiful. They're so beautiful. They're so beautiful. And I miss you, Peggy. I miss you, sweetheart. Oh, I can't wait, honey. I can't wait to meet you there. As I told you. I can't wait, Peggy. Peggy, you are wonderful. You are a wonderful woman. Wonderful human being. Wonderful wife. Wonderful friend. Wonderful sister, wonderful teacher, wonderful poet, wonderful writer. It's just your quality, it's exceptional.